Improve user onboarding. Hey there, Brad Smith here with Automation Links. Today I want to tell you how you can improve that onboarding when a new customer comes to your website. So number one, make sure it's automated and you send them a notification, welcome, or thank you email as soon as they take an action on your site. And then from there, make it personable. Make it look like a normal email like you're sending to them. They don't need to see a newsletter and all this great things that you offer them. Just give them one simple step to follow. Next step, number three would be to add a follow-up. Make sure you follow up the next day. Maybe they didn't complete the purchase or they got distracted. Make sure you remind them that they were on your site the day before and follow up with them. And then last but not least, continue following up with them until they say yes or no. Some people sign up for our software after a year of speaking with us. So continue following up, and when they're ready to purchase, they'll contact you. Thank you so much for watching. This video is sponsored by automationlinks.com. Get your free demo below, and we'll talk to you soon.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HelpLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.